Hi guys, welcome to javainterviewquestions.com. This is Sandeep. In this tutorial, we'll see how to add elements to the linked list at a particular index. Now, I'm creating a new class. And naming it as linked list index demo. And here I'm creating a main method. And here I am creating an instance of linked list object, linked list. Create an instance of linked list. So linked list, I am creating linked list integer list equals to new linked list. So now I'm adding elements to linked list. For that, what I'm doing, I'm calling add method of add linked list. So first I'm adding number 1, and then I'm adding number 2, and then I am adding number 3. Okay, list.add1, list.add2, list.add3. So now what I want is, I want to add a number 4 at second position. So first what I will do is, first I will print this list. So first I added 3 objects, 1, 2, 3, and I am printing this list to the console. So first I will run this program. So what will be the output? 1, 2, and 3. So if you see the output, 1, 2, and 3. Now I want to add an element 4 to the first position. So now what I am doing, I am adding element 4 to the first position. So first what would be the element? Number 1, and then 4 should be added to the first position, and then 2, and then 3. So the output should be 1, 4, 2, 3. Since the index starts with a 0, now and I want to add element 4 at the first position, so the output should be 1, 4, 2, 3. Now I am printing this list. Now I am running this program. If you see the output, here we are getting 1, 4, 2, 3. We are adding element 4 at the index 1. Element 4 at index 1. For this we use another add method, which is an overloaded method which accepts index and the all element. So here we are printing the output to the console, and the same we are doing here also. In the last line also, what we are doing, we are printing the output to the console. First, we are creating an instance of linked list and then adding the elements to the linked list and then printing the output to the console and then adding one more element 4 at index 1 and printing the output to the console. Hope you guys understand this video. Thanks for watching this video. If you like my videos, don't forget to subscribe to my videos.